Everybody give God a hand clap of praise right now. Amen. Awesome night. I'm excited about tonight. I'm excited about the opportunity to have one of our own 3TF alumni here tonight. Young man Tevin Lake. He did it the right way. He done things the right way. Went to school, went to college, graduated. Still in school, I'll let him tell you a little bit about what he's doing. Getting married, you know, he's just doing things the right way. Doing things the right way. Raised up like many of you all. Raised up like many of us. Raised up. So tonight's topic will be true grit. And Tevin is going to come and give us what God has given him for topic of true grit. I'm excited about the guy because down at Marian College, he broke records. 3TF alumni. I'm grateful to God that God allowed those guys to be over and take part at the gym next door.
Brother Gaston, for allowing the opportunity tonight to talk to you guys about my life, shed the light of my true grit over the course of my career, course of my professional career as owner of T2 Sports Performance. I remember when I first met Ron Gaston, Brother Gaston, my sophomore year in high school. You know, I needed that type of training, that type of guidance, someone to take me to the next level. And what Brother Gaston did for me has been incredible.
On a checker piece, we always see an insignia of a crown, right? Because I told you when you first started, everybody, we were born to be kings, Jumpy.
I had a professor literally tell me, he said, hey, you got a lot going on. You got 3 jobs. You're trying to run a gym, and you're trying to go to school. I was traveling from Indianapolis to South Bend, but AJ's born. He's in my fiance's belly right now. I'm traveling back and forth 4 days a week. I only see her 2 times a week. I'm going for school. That's perseverance. That's grit. That's passion. That's purpose. I'm traveling 3 hours back and forth from Indy to get my purpose and get my vision to pursue my dream to incorporate T2 Sports Performance. And again, barely any money to my name. I have a son on the way. You know how hungry I am? You know how much grit I got? You know, you can't tell me nothing. Professor literally told me, he said, Ted, I ain't gonna lie to you. I think you're not gonna make this program. You're not gonna succeed. And I remember I called my fiance that night. I say, the professor literally told me that I'm gonna fail this program just because he feel like I got too much on my head. 2 years later, graduated, top of my class. Now I got my own sports medicine and T2.
Game of checkers. This peace cannot be crowned unless it what? It had to make it to the other side. But once that checker piece make it to the other side, it's on a whole nother level. Why? Because it can make maneuvers, it can do things that it couldn't do as a singer. That's why you all need to understand that you need somebody that want to help you get to where you're trying to get to. And they can help you get to where you're trying to get to. Come on, y'all, we want significance, not success. But we want significance. We came over every Saturday. I was looking at videos today from 2015. Come over every Saturday, mom would bring them. She'd bring them, and I have them in the field out there with a sled, pulling the sled. You talking about 6 years ago? Putting in grind, putting in work on the step, way back.
A lot of the tools I learned with resources to be an entrepreneur is just lessons I've learned from Brother Gaston, my teachers, my mentors, my friends. Nobody teach y'all about credit. Nobody teach you about stocks right now, don't they? Don't talk about that. Just because you're not on TV catching a ball or shooting a ball, don't mean you can't make as much money they are. Hear me? Just in case one day you don't make an NBA, it means you're a failure. It's a lesson. I took my lessons of not making it to the NFL into a blessing. Now I'm sharing my lessons to give blessings to other kids and athletes so they can have the opportunity better than I did when I was at their age. See what I'm saying? How I flip that. I'm making more than I was on the practice squad. I'm the coach. So who won? Who really won? Babe, my body's still running. I still can run. I still can do footwork. I can move better almost majority than our name football player. I challenge Robert Torres to tell you. Robert Torres, my business partner, 31, can move better than half the guys. But that's because we have passion and purpose behind what we want to do. But at the same time, we practice what we preach. Just because I'm a gym owner and I'm this and that, I'm not an athlete no more. I still train like I'm an athlete. I still study like an athlete. I still try to get myself better. I get more excited and more heartfelt when a parent tells me, man, my son had 3 touchdowns. My son dropped 20 points in the game. My son or my daughter, you know, she came in first place. I care about the athlete itself. I post videos, I come to their games, I support them. Like, and then every parent that come in there at T2, I call them mom and dad. That's how much respect I got for the family. Mom, what's up, mom, pops? I'm not your mom and dad. No, you are my mom and dad. I respect you. I respect you for trusting me to take care of your kid. That's a lot of respect. If the parents bringing their kid to me to train them, that is an honor. That's a privilege for me. They're putting a lot of trust in me to get their kid to the next level. Alright, so I show that same respect.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I just pray, God, that he doesn't walk by the sight of his eyes, nor reprove by the hearing of his ears, but he's led by your Holy Spirit. God, I see him at the crossroad, God, even of another venue, even something even bigger. And I just pray in the name of Jesus Christ that he do as he did in Jeremiah. Ask the Lord for the way, and as the Lord shows him the way, he follows the way of the Lord. Bless him in his wedding coming up. His marriage, Lord God, and his children that are to come. His family is blessed, and we pronounce that in the mighty name, the magnificent name of Jesus, Yeshua the Christ. We pray and thank you. Amen. 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 Bless you, brother. Amen. 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 Praise God. We'll be right back.